Okay, so we're at a tattoo place, I guess. Hello? Hi there, welcome. Can I help you? I'd like to get a tattoo. Right, got anything particular in mind? I want old Dixie right here on my shoulder. Okay, sure. Let me see here. Right, how does Friday at 2 PM sound? Friday? What do you mean? You can't do it now? It has to be today. Today's a special occasion. I'm celebrating. Sorry, boss. Can't help you. We're all booked for days. Oh, is that so? What kind of business are you running here? You just lost yourself a customer, you Russian asshole. Whatever you say, boss. Jeez. Can we, like, go in the back door and just, like, fucking kill them? No, I don't. Oh, well. He had all that money and now he's gone. What the fuck are we doing now? I'd like to welcome our guest on the show. Famous and certainly a comic club. Famous and critically acclaimed movies such as Blue Ocean, The Calm, and The Land of Trees. Here's Martin Brown. Hi Martin, how are you? I'm good. Oh my god. This guy, look at this. He's got those big green eyes. Now, your latest film was a bit of a step in a new direction for you. A lot of people were surprised by this. Some are even calling you a sellout. What was your response to that? A sellout, huh? How do you mean? Well, someone's saying that Midnight Animal is just another slasher flick. That's not how I see it. I have wanted to do this for a long time. Kill kids, strangle them, beat people's heads in. Wait, sorry, what? Okay. Rip their eyes out, just listen to them scream, see them die in agony. And I finally got to do that now. Okay. Don't look at me like that. What? I see, this is a dream, right? What do you mean? All of this, it's just a dream, right? I'm not sure I follow. Okay, pause. What the? You think this is a dream? Well then, maybe it's time to wake up. Who are you? Who am I? I'm not the one being interviewed here, am I? I think I should be the one asking the questions. This movie you're making, you know how it ends. I believe there's a pretty big twist at the end. I doubt you'll like it. In fact, I don't think anyone will. Maybe you ought to get out before it's too late. I don't think so. You really enjoy hurting other people, don't you? It's just a film. Just a film, huh? That's one way to look at it. Oh god, look. She's escaped. She's escaped from the bathtub. I think. She's running away. Okay. This is we slept. And now I'm wearing a pig mask. What the fuck is going on? Wait, is this the old apartment? This is the old apartment! No, she's gone. Hello? Oh! Hold it right there, sir! I was trying to look through the peephole. Through the door. The phone is still on. The phone is still ringing. We're here to arrest you. You need to come with us. We'll take you down to the station. Do you understand what I'm saying? Oh no. We didn't answer the fucking phone. Fourth scene. Final cut. What? The fucking phone's still ringing. We know what you've been up to, and you're going to fry for it. He kind of looks like French, doesn't he? It's kind of French. The girl is upstairs, giving her full statement right now. Soon they'll be on their way hit down here for you. Until you're stuck with me. I'm just going to flop this pig mask on the table for a little while. I'd like to ask you how you did it. You did, but you don't even know yourself, do you? Look at it. Look at you. You're fucked. Completely fucked in the head, aren't you? What else anybody by killing kids in a pig mask, huh?
It's the phone. You should answer it.
I'll say it again. There is no phone. I don't see no phone, and you hear no phone, okay? It's just a figment of your imagination, you hear me? You're insane. A maniac.
I'm so sorry, by the way, if I'm insulting anybody with this. It's, like, so bad.
And soon enough, you will pay for your crimes.
The telephone. You're not gonna answer?
There's just no point talking to you, is there?
You know what needs to be done? It's not like even, not like he's even looking. It's like he wants you to kill him. Click. Fuck it. Woohoo! See there, guys, I'm breaking out. What the? Is he like praying to the toilet? Is he praying to the holy poo? I don't understand. Alright, here we go. Fuck it. We're just gonna walk in like a fucking maniac. Just be like, bam, you're dead. Yeah, we don't even fucking give a shit. We're just be like, bam, bam, bam. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Well, that wasn't working out too bad until we died. Definitely this guy first. Then definitely these guys. Oh, he just shot me. Okay, so they actually do have guns, and the first time they were just really shit. Oh, fuck. Oh god, why? Why did I even go that way? Oh. Okay, pick up that gun. Oh, no, no. Oh, okay. Okay, 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 it's fine. Fucking pistol is awesome! Bam! You cannot. You just cannot dispute the awesomeness of this fucking gun. I kind of feel bad that I've only got two bullets left with it. Bam. Bam. Oh yeah, another one. Bam. Okay, you're dead. After you wiggle the door around. Bam. Fuck yes. The pistol is just the best. I fucking annihilated that shit. Stay here and you'll be safe. I'm gonna go see what's going on. Don't open the door until I get back, no matter what. Okay. Bam. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Come on. Oh, shit. Can we just, like, shoot? Oh, crap. No. Alright, shoot the one bird to call them. No. Why? Shotgun. Oh fuck, here we go, look at this guy. Okay, oh! Fuck, I just ripped his fucking spine out, holy shit! That was brutal! Okay, we got a guy in there. This guy. Take his gun. Okay, that's good. Fuck! Ugh. Okay. Pistol, hell to the yes! Off! Oh, fuck! Oh god, why? Okay, that guy just like fucking wandered off. Where the fuck did he go? He is just gone. Okay, here he comes. Ready, sneak attack. Just didn't know we were there. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Crap. Okay, no. Oh shit, the pistol is fucking bollocks against those. I now have mixed feelings about the pistol. Oh crap. Okay, bam. No. Oh fuck, this guy sucks. He cannot just... He can't just like fucking swing. That's what I want. I want like a guy that's melee. It's melee for like forever. Oh, that's a big mistake. Big mistake! Crap. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh, damn. Let's get the other gun. Oh, that's scary. Okay, here he comes. Go. Oh. Make sure we have a full load of ammo for this. Okay, here we go, done. Good, where's that pistol? Oh yeah, pistol. Last guy. Get keys. Where are the keys? In here? No. Shouldn't there be like an arrow to them? Where the fuck are the keys? In here maybe? Okay, no keys. There's just no fucking keys. I don't understand. Fucking keys. Where the fuck am I going? Do I just have to, like, look around? Oh, is that him? That's a nightstick. Oh, there they are. They're on him. Oh, shit. They were actually, like, on his person. Have I got them now? I think so. I must have them. Get her. Oh! I'm not your fucking girlfriend! Let's do restart. I'm dead. Oh! Cut! No need for a retake. That was perfect! Good job, guys. Spectacular performance. Only got a few more shots to shoot before we can move on to editing. Why don't you go grab something to eat while you put up on the new set pieces? Just make sure you're back in 30 minutes, okay? Time is money. You heard it, Martin. Time to get up. Martin? Oh, fuck. She just shot him. She's just straight up dead. Holy crap. We gotta see. Gotta see, that's alright. It's not bad. Second act, Rising. Six 1656. Now the defendant claims that he was ordered to commit these murders through messages left on his answering machine. Did you investigate these claims? Yes, we did. And what did you find? Well, the
defendant's answering machine was empty. The tape had been removed. Did you find anything else supporting his claims? These threatening phone calls? No, sir, we did not. I see. No further questions. You say you found no physical evidence supporting my client's claims. Then how about the phone records? Surely the police would have had no difficulty accessing such information. Indeed, we did investigate the defendant's phone records. And did you find any calls on his record that could support my client's claims? We did, sir. The defendant seems to have received phone calls that matched his time frame, which he suggests, but did you manage to trace these phone calls? If so, where did they come from? We traced the calls to a nightclub called the Golden Truck Stop, yes. Now my client claims that he was coerced by the Russian Mafia to commit the crimes for which he is now being prosecuted. Do the police have any knowledge of these ties between the Golden Truck Stop and the Russian Mafia that could support my client's claims? The venue has been linked to several non-related crimes in the past, yes. However, that would be all. Thank you. No further questions. The witness may step down. The court will now be adjourned. Processing will continue tomorrow. Proceedings will continue tomorrow at 11 a.m. Meanwhile, the defendant will remain in police custody. Do we just like start murdering people now? No? We just leaving? Man, there's a lot more fucking story in this one. Oh, hello?
Go to this city, destroy them all.
I was like, oh, God's sake. You've reached the Miami Police Department, how may I help you? I would like to talk with Detective Padro. Tell him it's from Evan. One moment, please. Click. What do you want, Evan? I'm in the middle of something here. Hi, Manny, I'm at the courthouse doing some research on the Mask Maniac. What's that got to do with me? Well, they mentioned the Golden Truck Stop, something about mob connections. So, I was wondering if you knew anyone there that I could talk to. That's privileged information, you know. I can't just talk about things like that. Look, I'm really busy here. Don't be like that now. You owe me one, remember? Fine. Go to Northwest. 37th Avenue. Ask for Petrov, and he will tell him I sent you. I can't promise he'll talk, but it's the only name I got. Don't call me at work again, okay? No more favors. Okay, Manny. Oh! Is this the right way to go? I guess? Not that way, I guess. Coppers? Oh. Oh, taxi. 15. First trial. Okay. Ah, here we go. Hold it right there, sir. You need an invitation to get in. I'm here to see Petrov. Tell him Detective Pedro sent me. I don't think so. If you don't have an invitation, you better leave. Well, how about a punch to the face? Why am I... No, don't get up. What? CPR. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to climb on top of you and punch you in the face 7 times. Well, I punched him once. Well, he is dead. Anyway. Help, someone call an ambulance. There's been an accident. Is there anyone here? There's been an accident. Sir, there's been a... Well. Ow. Okay, bam. What the fuck? You just pulled the gun apart. What the fuck? We need the gun! What the fuck is wrong with it? Get off of him. Jesus.
Get off of him. Okay, this is a bit better. Okay, we're out of ammo. Bam. Okay, we have a bit of a strange. Oh God, why? Ugh. We had like, what the fuck is going on right now? He like pulls apart the fucking guns. I don't understand. Then he took his jacket off, and all of a sudden he's fucking badass. Oh fuck! Come on. Oh really? How can I possibly do this without killing anybody? Do I just need to like sneak? I can't sneak though, right? Oh fuck! Right, think bam, 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 like that. Okay, so circle gets off of him. Ah! Fuck. Okay. This is very, very strange. And I don't appreciate it, quite frankly. This is fucking so hard. Oh crap, okay. That's the best way to do this, I think. Get a melee weapon and just batter them. Okay, so we like bam. Bam. Because apparently we can't fucking just kill shit. So we'll just have to knock shit out instead. Which is fine, I can deal with that. I don't know why we can kill shit and what the fuck happened last time we tried to kill shit. And we fucking lost our mind or some shit, I don't know. Oh, fuck. Alright, I need a weapon. That one will do, but I need to like get it real quick. He won't pick up that knife either. Fuck. Oh, shit, I just got sliced. Okay, he's dead. Right, good. They're all down. Off! Balls! It's okay. Fuck. It's like fuck is the staple word for this entire series. It's just like the fuck. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Bunch of people crying. Like little babbies. No. No. Okay. Bam. He's fine as well. No one cares about these people like writhing in pain. And I find that very funny. Yeah. Oh. Okay, four clear. That actually was like legitimately the last fucking guy. Oh god, hello. Oh fuck. Okay, people, bad people. In here. Let's hide. Oh, he just turned around and fucking obliterated me. Okay, they hear me, so in there. In there. Okay. Is this like a massage table? I think we're in a good position here. Like, bam. Bam. Okay, and there's like, isn't there like another group of people? Yeah, here they come. Oh, shit. Shit. He just like completely annihilates me from the other. Oh, god damn it. Oh, fuck. Why the hell can't I do this now? I was like dramatically being badass. And now I can't like even swing a single bat. Okay, here we go. Remember the truth. Okay. Oh. Alright, that's fine. Shit, there's a guy in there. I'm assuming, like, all Hotline Miami's, we have to, clear the, floor first, as it were. Oh no. Who the hell are you? Oh dear. Are you Petrov? I'm writing a book about the masked maniac. Detective Pedro told me I could talk to you about it. Detective Pedro told you that, huh? He's a friend of yours? That's right, sir. Not a very good friend, I take it. Sending you here, of all places. No, I reckon you're right about that, sir. This book you're writing must be very important to you. Risking your life to talk to me? You sure got balls. Well, what is it that you want to know? You get two questions. Then you get the fuck out of here. Alright. The police claim the masked murderers were a part of the vigilante movement. Are you of the same opinion? No. I don't think they were vigilantes. They were much too organized. They knew our exact locations, and they had intent into our inner workings. Insight into our inner workings. I don't know what they were a part of, but there was no group of vigilantes. Why do you think they targeted the Russian Mafia specifically? What are they after? I can't tell you what they were after, but the efficiency destroyed our whole organization. And then they were gone. They knew what they were doing, and what they seemed to be trained very well. We caught a couple of them alive, tried to break them. None of them talked, not a single one. Alright, no more questions. Get the hell out of my sight. Hey guys. Bye guys. Well, we didn't actually have to do that. So, sorry guys. Oh, especially you. That one's gonna be hard to explain to Detective Pedro. Okay, so that level wasn't really about killing people, which is kind of cool, I guess. Like, so it gives a different spin on it, you know? What a day. What, did something happen? No. Well, yeah. That guy, Petrov? He wouldn't see me. Almost got beaten up just trying to get in. Yeah, you actually went there? Didn't figure you would. Man, sometimes I wonder why I hang out with you. Why did you become such a douchebag? Well, I did tell you to write about the Miami Mutilator instead, didn't I? A much more sophisticated case, really. And you wouldn't have to talk to the mob. Police will have forgotten about those vigilantes by the time your book's out. People, not police. Besides, I brought you a beer, right? And you didn't really get hurt, did you? Let's call it even, huh? Thanks for the beer. At all, but still. Owe me one. Alright, alright. Don't forget, I'm putting my job on the line. If anyone finds out I'm giving you leads, it'll be it for me. You'll be fired for incompetence and misconduct before that happens. I'm surprised they haven't fired you already. I'm tired. Let's get out of here, okay? Yeah, I should get some sleep too. You want a ride? I'll take my chances on the bus. Alright, see you later, buddy. Hugs and dude, what the fuck? Get away from me. Can we say goodbye to the bar guy? Like, pay our tab? I'd be like, hey dude, here you go, here's the money. Nope. Okay, I guess we're just leaving. Bye! So we gotta get something special tonight, eh? Yeah, a friend Jack told me about this place down Northwest. I'm assuming that's still like Northwest 184th Street.
A real shithole. The whole building's occupied by junkies and lowlives.
Kinda like this place, huh?
Fuck you, Mark. Anyway, his sister's been hanging out with these assholes. He hasn't been home for weeks. He figured we'd get her home. He'd teach her friends a lesson. Wait, we're doing house calls for your friends now, are we? Isn't that pretty much what we did last time? I didn't hear any complaints back then. We can't patrol the streets looking for scumbags. We'd be in jail in no time. Yeah, I didn't sign up to be no hero, rescuing women and shit. Just not my thing, I just want some action. So you got any better ideas? Or should we just stay here and argue all night? I'm sure as hell I ain't staying here. I'm ready to roll. Fine, I'll come along too. But if anything happens to the girl, it's not my problem, got it? Oh crap, okay. Guns? Take a gun?